Hi, welcome to the ASMR spa. I'm Shani, and I'm going to be assisting you with your massage tonight. How I like to start is figuring out where you hold the most tension throughout your body and where you have the most stress or knots for us to work out. Why don't you tell me where your pain is located? Is it in your shoulders or your neck? A lot of stress can be held in the neck area. It's known as like tension. Or maybe in your spine or your lower. We will focus a lot of our massage there to help alleviate any pain you may be feeling, okay? So, I'm going to start with a relaxing aromatherapy spray. And this is just to help you de-stress and unwind throughout the massage, okay? And I just want you to close your eyes and try and just focus on the sounds and the scents and your massage, okay? This is lavender scented. So, I'm just going to spray that all over here. We're just going to start massaging your muscles, and then we will do a sugar scrub to help exfoliate and dig in deeper into those high pain and tension areas, followed by a quick cleanse and a hot tub. And some oil massage with a similar hot stone treatment, okay? Alright, enough talking, let's go ahead and get started. If at any point you'd like the pressure more firm or for me to ease up, don't hesitate to let me. Start in your shoulders here. Digging deep into those muscles. Okay. Then going to the other side here. Okay. To neck and your head here. Down your back. Small circular motions. Are you feeling so far good? Great. Go ahead and grab the sugar scrub. One moment. I'm back and I have the sugar scrub right here. Open that up here. And I'm just going to grab a little here. And we'll just close that up. That up in my hands here. Okay. And then we will massage that into your skin here. The goal is to remove any dead skin cells so that your skin feels nice and soft. And the little beads in the sugar scrub should help with us getting a deeper massage into those tight and dense muscles. So let's just work that in. Sure that we don't miss. is a spot. That I've applied that sugar scrub across your back, I'm going to grab my exfoliating gloves and we'll just use that to help pick up any dead skin cells that I may have missed with just my hands, okay? One moment. How are you feeling so far? Good? Great. Now that we've thoroughly exfoliated your skin and your back and your muscles, I'm going to grab a wet, warm sponge and we're just going to remove all of that impurity. does that feel? It's not too hot, is it? Good. I'm just going to rinse it out. I'm gonna grab a hot towel to just dry you off before we continue. Alright, sweetie. Here I have a nice, soft hot towel. I'm just going to be using this to dry you off. Move on, shall we? Okay. Next, we're going to do the deep tissue oil massage. So, I'm gonna get a little oil warmed up on my hands for you. So good and so relaxing. Let's start. fenced up shoulders, shall we? How's that pressure? Feel good. Good, great. That we've gotten that all rubbed deep into your muscles, I'm going to apply a medicated oil that gives a similar feeling to like Bengay to the spots that you mentioned were causing you some pain. And then we're going to into your skin. Lastly, we'll follow it up with a treatment that is similar to hot stone massage, but here we use candles. Okay? Good. So, right here. My medicated oil. I'm just going to open this and place a couple drops on those areas. So, drop, drop, take a moment for you to start to feel those effects. So, I'm just going to brush that over your skin to make sure it really penetrates those overworked. Can you feel it start to kick in here? Good. All right. All right, sweetheart. Lastly, for your massage, we're going to be doing some hot candles. Basically, how this works is similar to a hot stone massage. I'm going to light these tea candles, and the base of the tea candles is going to get hot. And then I'm going to be placing on areas that you've mentioned are a little more stress buildup. And we'll just kind of move them around and let that heat circulate and stimulate your blood flow. Okay? So, we have some matches right here. Now that we've got all of our candles lit, I'm just going to And we'll just let that sit for a moment. Some blood flow into those muscles, down the back and up again. How does that feel so far? Good. Okay. And then the one up here. We are all done with your massage for tonight. It was a pleasure getting to assist you, and I hope we'll see each other.